Good morning, everyone. It is early morning. Okay, it's like 8:45 or 9 a.m. I've been waking up so early the last couple days. I think it's because of daylight savings time, and I've been getting tired earlier, so waking up super early. I just ate toast, so pardon me if I'm like making sure there's no toast in my mouth. So I'm not really up to much today, so it's definitely going to be a lot of vlogging, like talking, because I'm not doing a lot. I'm going to be working out with my trainer. I actually have a new trainer now because my old trainer like quit. Excuse me. My old trainer quit, and so I have a new girl now, and she's really cool. I might vlog while I'm working out just so you guys can meet her, because she's, I don't know, I think she's somebody you guys would like, and she actually does... she does a lot with like Instagram and Twitter, and I think she's going to be starting like online workout classes where she comes out with like workout plans and diet plans for people online if like people who don't want to go to the gym or can't afford it. I'm not sure. I don't know exactly what it is. I'll have to ask her at some point, but I will link down to her Instagram and her Twitter in the links down below if you want to give her a follow. Let's see, what else am I doing today? So I'm working out. I think that's all I'm doing today. And I'm cleaning. Because, oh my gosh, look at my room. It's messy again. How does this happen every week, Beta? Beta, why do you mess up my room every week?
You're the culprit. You're the culprit.
Oh, and for those of you wondering, if you didn't see my Twitter post, I did give away the puppy to some really good friends of mine. And because there wasn't a microchip in him, or her, it ended up being a her. So I thought it was a girl. And then my roommate told me it was a boy, and then I was like, oh, yeah, he does have a little thing. I think that might be a boy. So then I thought it was a boy, but then the vet said it was a girl, so it was a girl. And she has tapeworms, so they're getting that worked out. Now my new friends are, well, not my new friends, but the new owners of my dog. I don't want to say who it is. It's not, like, it's just normal people. Like, it's not YouTubers, so I don't want to be like, oh, go bug this person. But, anyways, so I'm excited that I was able to give her to some friends because now I'll be able to see her still and make vlogs with her. And I feel like she was like my dog that I gave away because I got so attached so quickly. I don't know. She's so cute. And yeah. Hey guys, so I am still sitting in the same spot that I was sitting in when I started this vlog hours ago. And I've just been planning video stuff and working hard. So I hope you guys can't read this because it's pretty like crazy thoughts. But this is me like planning out some different video ideas and some different series ideas that I have. And yeah, so that is kind of what I've been up to. It's sometimes... being a YouTuber isn't just hopping in front of a camera and talking. Sometimes you actually have to plan stuff out. And, you know, it's something that I've been trying to get better at doing because for a really long time I would just, you know, I would make a video when I thought of something or when I felt inspired or just randomly. But because, like, YouTube is, like, my job now, you know, I've been trying to take it more seriously and... actually like plan out my videos and talk to people and, you know, think like multiple videos ahead of time, like, okay, I know what video I'm posting 2 months from now, and just really like putting a lot more work and thought into my videos. And it's hard and scary, and it's like, what if I plan out this video and I try really hard and then people don't like it? And, you know, I know that I shouldn't care and be like, oh, well, if people don't like it, they're haters and screw the haters. But it's not that easy to just, like, screw the haters, and if people don't like it, just ignore them. Make videos for yourself. But, like, when something like this is your job, it's like you actually have to, like, find that balance of what do I create that I like with a mixture of what my audience likes and trying to please you guys as much as, you know, having fun for myself. And so... I don't even know how I got on this tangent, but yeah, I'm working on a few ideas. One of the ideas I'm working on right now is, I'm going to be doing a, like last year I did a holiday gift guide sort of thing, where I talked about things that I personally had that I wanted, that I thought people would like. But I think this year I'm going to do a gift guide 2012, where if you're going shopping and you have to buy something for your daughter, your mom, your dad, your brother, a boy between the ages of 8 and 16, you know, things like that. I'm doing a gift guide with lots of ideas for gifts for them, because like, okay, like if I were shopping for a girl between the ages of 13 and 30, and I know that's a broad range, but I mean, girls are girls and they like presents. So I'm trying to come up with like some like good ideas of like very specific things that you can buy as good gifts. And I've been working really hard on that. Actually, I've been spending a lot of time browsing the internet for really cool gift ideas for like your parents and stuff like that. So I hope that video does well. I'm probably going to release that probably towards the end of November, just because people, or maybe like in a couple, maybe like 2 weeks, because I need to give people time to like actually go out and go shopping. These are the things I have to think about. Yeah, so if you guys actually want to help me out with that, I actually posted a Facebook post being like, what do you guys want for Christmas? Just, I have a lot of things on the list for young people, but I'm still trying to come up with a lot of things for things to get your mom, things to get friends, and I need a couple more things to get your brothers and your dad. So basically a couple more things for everyone. I have a lot of things for girls. That's my big girls list, and I probably can find more. Because I'm a girl, it's easy for me to shop for me. So, oh, I should do pets too. Add that to the list. Pets. See, brainstorming with you guys right now for videos. This is working. Okay, guys, so I just finished working out with Bree.
Hi.
And I told you guys earlier today about her, and she worked me out so hard. Although, like, I feel like if any normal person was doing this, they'd be like, oh, it's not that hard. But oh, I never work out, so I get really tired. Like, as you can see, my face is, like, bright red. How did I do?
Really good.
Are you just saying that because you're on camera?
She's stronger than she says. No, she gives up before her body should.
Yeah, so I don't know. Anyways, I'm really tired, so I have to finish this vlog, but I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
Bye!